Hello to Six Sigma Mania. There are three divisions in the Pumps Mania company making oil pumps. One division is making castings, second provides components machining. There is electrical components and assembly done in the third division. These three divisions are supported by one common warehouse. All materials, components, supplies, and tools goes through this warehouse. Longer term problems with delivering right material to particular working cell on time pushed management to do something about it. Leaders from all divisions decided to run an improving project to stabilize current situation. Expected project goal is to improve current 2 to 3 hours late deliveries, to be on time, start, and run production. Identified team leader, the warehouse supervisor, developed a project charter based on consultation with the sponsor, the warehouse manager. Stakeholders are divisions managers and facility general manager. In the project scope are warehouse transfers to specific division. Out of scope is material ordering and production itself. Team consisted of all three division supervisors, warehouse technician, and one production planner. Planner is there to have not influence set of eyes in the team. There was SIPOC developed. This revealed three different delivery requirements. Detailed current state mapping showed how complicated current process is. All starts with placing order into planning system. Order contains all material needed to finish particular product. Order is sent to printer located in warehouse. That triggers warehouse action to delivery. Material is assigned to order in the computer. Printed labels are required to identify items. Material is picked from shelves and put on pallets. Then delivered to required location. All material at once. All these steps take 6 to 8 hours. Team did a Gemba walk with process map in their hand during walk. There were identified steps slowing down entire process. Orders in printer are mixed time to time, when two different schedulers prints at the same time. Material assigning and printing labels takes hour and a half. Steps in the computer are complicated and not user-friendly. Warehouse man is seeking pallets all around. There is material mixed in shelves. Similar parts are located in the same shelf. That makes picking right material complicated. With high chance, that wrong part will be picked up. Current material delivery is in batches, like several different orders at once. Team tried to figure out more continuous delivery. That could lower space requirement at division's work cells. One large order was divided to smaller ones. Rule is to divide most common 100 pieces order to 4 times 25 pieces orders. 3 created FIFO lines helps continuously distribute orders. Logic is to finish one smaller order for one division, fulfill second division, then third one and back to first. Repeat this sequence over again. Big sign in header and footer clearly identifies which division order belongs to. This was quick win for the team. There are many small parts for division 2 and 3 delivered piece by piece. Team decided to develop 2-bin system with average monthly consumptions. Empty bin is delivered to warehouse, filled by material, and delivered back. There is no scheduling required and manipulation with these parts was minimized. Material mixed in shelves were resolved by locations reorganization. There are limits of parts that can enter warehouse. Volumes are calculated to support 3-month production max. Material ordering was redesigned accordingly. Heavy parts were relocated into lower shelves, lighter material on higher. Each part type must have own location. One location for returning pallets was specified. That will help to keep all pallets on one place and reduce searching. IT consultant was called to help with software setup to be more user-friendly and to fit warehouse technicians' needs. Team successfully reached goal. Material flow through warehouse is smooth now. Discrepancies were eliminated to minimum. And material for each division is available, just on time to start production. Team did a great job here. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you can download Project Charter, SIPOC, and many other templates for free. Use it, share it. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Thank you.